He slept sided, thin and lanky, with a sunburnt hard old eye. Sometimes cheerful, sometimes cranky, working points to make his pile. You will see him white and flowery in some shady little nook, whether cloudy, fine or showery, old Gilliat Mug's the cook. Strout along in any weather, if your teeth are strong and good, for the meat's as tough as leather, and the damper cuts like wood. If a knife and fork's not handy, well just grab it in your do. You'll see things to knock your bandy, when the Gilliat Mug's the cook. Come along me dear old mateys, with your appetites immense. Here's plenty of beef and praties, scrambled through the barbed wire fence. Try the jam tarts from the ashes, if your stomach's feeling crook. Watch him while the steak he slashes, for the Gilliat Mug's the cook. Pills and potion, Epsom salts and castor oil. Any new ideas or notions that'll make your belly boil. If you are inclined to doubt it, well just come and take a look. All the bloomin' swagmen shouted, Gilliat Mug's the blanky cook. All the bloomin' swagmen shouted, Gilliat Mug's the blanky cook.